Okay, so we have band overhead squat. This is a great, not only is it a great screen to check mobility for some people, if that's what you're gonna do, but it's also a good exercise you can throw in a bodyweight exercise to really challenge yourself if you're kind of limited equipment-wise and stuff. So we're just gonna take a nice light band. We just wanna keep, start shoulder width apart, put a little bit of tension on the band. We're gonna go overhead with it, with our, to whatever your full range of motion is. I don't wanna see a bunch of arching and rip flare to get the hands back. Should be able to nice and comfortably pull it up there. Feet in your normal squat position, whether that's a little bit wider, toes pointed out, or straight ahead, whatever's most comfortable for your hips. And you're gonna drop down into it to your depth. Come back up, trying to avoid collapsing here, and also to avoid the hands coming forward. Keep everything in the core nice and tight and engaged.